Yes. All right, come on.
Are you done?
Nope, nope, no, no, no. Okay, okay, we'll get up. Fine. I like how you can do that sometimes. Oh yeah, I forgot the freaking controls are weird. All right. At any time, you can listen to where your character thinks by pressing and holding down L2.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Okay, that's exciting. What else is there? Yes. That was the wedding. Everything's gonna be A-okay.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
By the way, don't use the Discover card because I maxed it out already. Hello. Uh-oh, are you ready? The most difficult part of the game. Dope. You pressed the wrong button. Press the right buttons. Yes. Okay, we're done. And Ethan gets arrested for indecent exposure. The end. Good morning, Mr. Jones. Hey, Billy. How's it hanging? Losing slightly to the left. Alright, see you later, Billy. Billy Baldwin. He just left the door open. I just realized that. Yeah, geez, thanks for the... Oh my god. Thanks for the decency to leaving the door open while you take a whiz.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
No, you're going streaking, dude! Frank the Tank, get down there and go start streaking. What are you doing, man? I'm playing a game, not you. You do what I tell you. Fine, I don't wanna... Slit your throat and... Back if you're not gonna listen to me. Where's the razor? Oh, come on, there's no razor in here? Where's the gun? There's gotta be gun in here. Okay. Oh, there is a razor. Alright, take that to the throat. Very riveting, huh? Yes. Oh, I am going to murder you and your children if you keep that up, sir. Cole's a dog, by the way. Okay. So, anyways. Oh, we got to brush that. I got to move the controller side to side. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, I've got to do the up and down action. Come on. Alright. Use the left stick and... Oh my god, don't show me this nonsense. I don't want to see this. The game just started. Oh, come on. What is this? Oh my god, I'm going to block that out. Oh. A big buttocks. A big huge male buttocks. Ridiculous.
Smooth like a baby's...
Oh, come on, man. Oh. Oh! Why is this a thing? Why is this required? I'm sorry, we don't really want to see this. You just put the same underpants back on, sir. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh! Yeah, I just wear a plastic black with two holes on the bottom. MC Hammer styles. Okay, this guy is way too preppy for me to be making those kind of jokes. This guy's wearing all polo. We going streaking! Look at all the pretty butterflies. Okay, his thoughts change.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Yeah, it's okay, you know what? It's my son's birthday, okay? So I know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna put this on the Playboy channel. I'll be ready for him when he comes back. See? I know what my son wants for his birthday. I'm not stupid. I'm not turning on the radio because I'm afraid I'm gonna get rug for copyright or something. But then again, I'm not getting paid for this, so I guess I shouldn't care too much. It's not like I can get demonetized if my channel's not partnered. Voila! Ooh. Oh! It's actually pretty good for not using a ruler. L1 circle. Square. L1 X. I've got to erase some of those details, baby. We've got to erase some of those details. That's right. Bobster236, hello man, welcome to the stream, I appreciate you being here. Oh. Triangle. Yes, sir. Oh, no, we're gonna do more. You follow? I appreciate that. Ugh. Gotta shake the room controller up and down. Unfortunately, my Xbox One broke, so I'm gonna save it for... I didn't mean do that, my bad. So I'm gonna save it for a new one. Which I don't think... the regular ones, I don't think they cost all that much, but... It's gonna have to, still gonna have to wait. Alright. You follow ages. Okay. Oh, you followed ages ago? Oh. Oh, well, hey, welcome back.
The plans are coming along nicely.
Is the lady staying there really even that necessary? Push the chair in, sir. Alright, we got that done. What is this? This is Heavy Rain. This game came out in 2010. On the PS3. I'm playing this on the PS4, by the way. Oh. Orange juice. Oh, crap. Is it scary? Not really, I don't think. Maybe the DLC? It's not really meant to be that way. It's kind of like one of those thriller games. Where there's this killer. Where's this? I don't know, this is basically like a major story-driven game, really. Ooh. What's this? Playing with toys. Oh, I had one of those when I was a kid. Broke it the first day I had it. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Why'd you put it back on the floor? Just put it on a shelf where it doesn't get stepped on. I don't remember ever seeing that. This. I'm sure. Why not? Now, guys, the thing about this game is that, yeah, there are clues to figure out who the killer is, but if you spoil who the killer is. Oh! You didn't even tire of the garden, dude. They're home already.
Dad!
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
No!
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait.
Yeah, sure, here's the keys. Have fun.
Ethan, can you please help me?
No! I'm helping my boys! Did I say I wanted a kiss? How dare you?
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Actually, I did.
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do.
Not gonna lie, his wife is pretty hot, to be honest.
Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
She also has a cute accent.
No, I'm Michael Jordan. Stop it. Get some help.
Leave it to me.
Oh, okay. Sure.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug.
Why do I smoosh? Would you smoosh? Yeah, I would smoosh. I would smoosh all day. Oh my god.
Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for
this. Yes, I would smoosh her. Mother. Nice place to play there, very good. Nice place to play there, very nice. Right here, I throw like the discus. Achoo! Jesus. Oh. Okay, fine. Place to play there. Wouldn't want my wife nagging the piss out of me just because I broke her plate. Learning your baby steps. Oh. Okay.
No.
Hello.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Myers, but I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Myers.
Stop!
Oh yeah. Put your tongue in her. One plate at a time. Yes, sir, one plate at a time.
But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Okay, well, I guess I'll start...
When are Jason's friends coming?
Get this dialogue in, I guess.
Oh, about 2 p.m.? Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Is there any smooshing in this game? Why not?
Do anything to help?
No thanks.
Yeah, sure, why not? At this point.
Jason looks happy.
Oi.
It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
Is there, though?
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up.
I said, sure, why not?
Oh, we were lucky. It was a Laughlin stock.
Okay, I'm done. Going outside.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me
first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Today we're going to play Drop You on the Head. Who says... Okay, fine. You get it first. It's his birthday.
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
Oh, my God. I was pretty sure... Wait. Oh, wrong way? Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, it's the wrong thumbstick. Whoops. I don't know why I forgot that.
It's my turn now. It's my turn.
Screw you, son. You're the one I don't love.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Hoo-wee! Hoo-hoo! Yeah! Wee! And then I threw him over the fence. Oh, well. I told her I only wanted one son and I want to wear a condom. She didn't listen. Okay, we're done with you.
Come on,
Dad.
Show us how strong
you
are.
Big muscles.
Be careful. Hang on. And we throw us into the stratosphere. Whee! Okay. Oh! Look what you did to your father. Uh-oh. You dare challenge me, son?
This time, you're done for. You will pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayer.
Watch, we're gonna beat... Where you go? Beat your son! Oh my God!
Give up. I am victorious.
There you go. Beat your son.
Attack! Attack!
Oh, come on. I hit that. Oh, come on. Oh, beat your son right in the face. This kid is getting beat bad on his birthday. This is child abuse. Oh. That's right, son. I brought you into this world. I can take you out. You learned that.
Ready, kids. You come
Aww.
In.
What a party pooper. Well, I hope it's not Brussels sprouts. I hate Brussels sprouts.